Welcome to Race to Space. I'm your host, Chrissy Button. Let's welcome our contestants. Here's our first contestant,
Legra Lovell.
And our second contestant,
Madison Lee.
Are you ready to win?
Yes.
The aim of the game is to answer as many questions correctly to win the round and make their way to space. Whoever gets to space first wins the competition. The winner of Race to Space becomes our newest champion, wins a cash prize of £10,000 and a MacBook. Now put your space helmets on and let's begin. Each of our contestants has their own buzzer. Allegra's buzzer and Maddie's buzzer. First question. What type of animal is Bambi? That was Maddie. What's the answer?
A deer.
Correct. Number two, who wrote the Harry Potter series?
Allegra.
Well done. Who is Winnie the Pooh's gloomy donkey?
Eeyore.
Well done. Who, what planet is Superman from?
Earth.
Yep, that's well done. What superhero has been played by Michael Keaton, George Clooney and Christian Bale? Give it a guess, guys.
Batman.
Yay! In Shrek, what actor plays Donkey? Yep.
Is it?
Yep. Which 1977 film started with A Galaxy Far Away?
Song.
Yep.
Song.
Which cartoon character has an anchor tattooed on their arm? No, we're gonna go to Maddie. Do you know?
I don't know.
No, you don't know. That was Popeye. What is Doctor Who's time box called?
A TARDIS.
Well done. And last question, what cartoon show includes characters called Thelma and Shaggy? That goes to Allegra. Well done. That was the end of round one. Let's begin round two, which consists of 10 general knowledge questions. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay. First question. What country features maple leaves on its flag? Yep. What game features the terms love, juice, match and volley?
Can you repeat the question?
What game features the terms love?
Yeah. Volleyball.
No, we're gonna do that to Manny Gino. Do you want to repeat the question?
Yeah.
What game features the terms love, juice, match and volley?
Tennis.
Well done, well done. Name a US state starting with K.
Korea.
I didn't listen to the question, I just thought you meant the country.
No, that's wrong. Maddie, do you
wait, say the question again.
Name a US state starting with K.
Kentucky, is that one? Or is that a place?
Is that a state?
Yeah.
Okay. What is the currency in India and Pakistan?
Is it rupees?
Yep. Number five. What is the standard unit in the metric system?
Newtons. No.
No. Can I give that to Allegra? Do you know?
No.
No. That was meter. Number six. What part of the body produces insulin? Answer if you know.
I don't think I know it though.
I don't know.
No, the answer is the pancreas.
I was literally going to say that. Yeah, me too.
Number seven. What is the official language in Brazil? Yep.
Spanish.
No, gonna give that to Allegra. The answer is Portuguese.
Oh.
Number A, what is the longest river in the world? Yeah, well done. Number 9, what is the nuclear plant that closed in Ukraine after a big accident?
Is it the Chernobyl?
Well done. And the last question, what is the purest water in nature? Remember guys, this is your last chance to prove yourself worthy of the champion of Race to Space. Number 1, who was the first man on the moon?
You answered this question. No, you got it right. You named both of them.
I'm going to pressure you guys to submit an answer or we will pass to you on to the next one.
Something Armstrong, isn't it?
Hang on, pause. Do you want to give, is that your final
Neil
answer?
Armstrong.
Neil Armstrong. Yeah. That is correct. Number 2, how many planets are in our solar system?
8.
Correct. Number 3, what is the largest planet in our solar system?
The sun. That's a planet.
No.
It's a planet, isn't it?
That's a star.
Oh.
Moving on to 11, yeah? Correct. Number 4. What is the smallest planet in our solar system? Yeah. Number 5. What is the gravitational pull so strong not even light can escape it?
The black hole.
Well done. Number 6. What star is in the centre of our solar system? Yep. Yes, well done. Number 7. When does the lunar eclipse occur?
Every 100 years, I don't know.
No.
Allegra, do you want to do that again?
No. The answer is when the Earth is between the Sun and the Moon.
Oh.
Okay. Number 8. What planet has approximately the same land mass as Earth?
Is it?
What's your final answer?
Mars.
Mars, well done. Number 9, second to last question. How long did it take to get to the moon?
3 months.
Incorrect. Let's move that on to Allegra. Do you know? Well done.
Oh.
And the last and final question. What year did Neil Armstrong land in the moon?
1960.
Incorrect, very close. Can we move on to Maddie?
1965.
Incorrect. The answer was 1969. And our winner is Madison. Congratulations, you are the winner of Race to Space. And lucky Allegra, thank you for your part. And that concludes our show. Come back next week to find out who will be our newest champion of Race to Space. I'm your host, Chrissy Button.
Three, two.